All right. So, I didn't know that we were live. We've been live for 3 minutes. I hope everybody's doing well. As per the title, I'll get set up a little bit. Yana is going to be sharing her musical gifts with you today. Let's see. Got it. Valerie says, haven't been on here in a long while. Hope you guys been good. We've been good. I'm good.
I'm good.
She has been playing the piano since you're five. Secretly, if you guys knew us from the family channel, you would see some of her stuff from there. Like, she has done a few little snippets when she was like five, you know, six, showing her, and she's self-taught, so we just gave her a keyboard. We knew she had a musical ear, so, you know, when kids are really little, the love of playing, you want to keep it kind of pure, because you try to teach them, and if they don't do it right or whatever, you, as a person or a parent, you may feel like you may kill their joy of wanting to learn. So we just gave her the keyboard and she was like, well, how do I play? I said, what sounds do you hear? And go find that sound. And that's kind of how it started. So she says, wow, I see you have many talents. Thank you. So she's going to sing, right? She's gonna be singing and playing. This is her first time doing both anywhere outside of her room. So please give her encouragement, because she's young and we want to support our youth. Why is your head down? Okay, so I washed your hair yesterday and doing a braid out. And it ain't ready yet. It's still wet. That's why it's not down yet. But, are you ready, Yana?
I am.
You are? Okay, let me get a little bit closer to you. And I'm gonna go farther back here. I'm just here for... I'm just here for
singing.
Mental support.
You wanna sing?
I will help you, like we discussed. I don't know if you guys heard us warming up before.
Wait, it was loud the entire time.
Sorry.
It was loud the entire time.
I don't know, Yana. Calm down. It's not that big of a deal. Are you ready?
I am.
She said I did, so she did hear some of it. That's okay, though. It's okay. It's okay. I did not know we were live. I just...
It's okay. It's fine.
It's okay. I'm trying to. Okay, we're waiting.
Me?
Yes, we're waiting on. We got a lot of things open here. Thank you, Valerie, for your support. She said, sounds good. That means you're doing good. You got this. Hey. You know who you are, right? Who are you?
Child of God.
I can't hear you.
A child of God.
And so what does that mean? That I can do
all things through him who gives me strength.
He gives you strength. Something to be worried about. Go. All right, you can come over here now, Yana. So, okay, let me get in here. can you read what they said? They were saying some things.
I was reading it.
You was reading it while you were singing?
I wasn't. I just look at the piano the entire time because I...
All right. That wasn't so bad, was it? Your first time singing for everybody?
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, I think we're a little close to the camera. Let's see back some more. So it said, well, just can you read them out loud, please? I need you to hear yourself saying them.
It said, sound good, and then it said, fabulous. And then it said, sound good, I love it. It said, I'm not often here, YouTube, but I love supporting children in any way, shape, form, or fashion, especially musically. She is truly a worshiper. I can hear the pureness. Said, lead, mama, lead. And then it says, yes, and clapping, and clapping, and clapping.
I missed my memo to come in. Because I'm saying, like, I didn't practice this song. And she was like, Mama, can you sing that part? Because it's hard for me to sing that part and play it at the same time. So I didn't know the cue when I was supposed to come in. She's looking at me like, yeah, come on, come on. I'm like, I don't know where. I didn't get it. I was so busy in trying to enjoy it. Like, and then she's looking at me, I'm like, what's wrong? Oh, me. Right, okay. So I think she did great. She needs to get out of her shell a little bit more and not always have her head down onto the floor. But, yeah, I think she did great. What did you think your daddy said you did great? Yeah. And what do you think God said you did great? And that's all that matters. I'm trying, but to God be the glory. I am trying. If you did enjoy that, it would be great if you give my baby a thumbs up for her worshiping. There's going to be some times where she's going to be called to the front, and you need to be ready and not be afraid. Because she used to do this all the time. I mean, all the time. She didn't play and sing, but she would sing. And then over the years, she just became a turtle and started living inside her own little shell. And I don't think that's what God wants you to do, does he? Don't waste the gifts he's giving you. I have to go, but good job. Well, thank you again, Kim. I love the bonding you have with your daughter. She did great. She did. We're trying. We have a tight-knit, close family, all of us. But yeah, over these moments of going live, her and I, we have created something. And I'm hoping that she appreciates it in the time to come.